Why is it important to learn about our pioneer ancestors?
When you do your research and learn about your family, it enriches your life because you look and you can find out all kinds of things that you didn't know about your family. I think Alex Haley one time said in the book Roots that we all have a longing to know where we came from, who we are, and there's a vacuum until that's filled. The Society of Indiana Pioneers can help you learn about your family. It can help you document it, and it can help you put the past with the present.
The first city that was settled and still survives in Indiana was Vincennes. Before that, before it became a settlement, it was an Indian village. It was named Chipkoke. That means place of roots. And all of us in Indiana have a Chipkoke, a place of roots. We want to hear about your family. They did something important. If they hadn't been here, you wouldn't be here. We're glad to have you, and we want to know about your ancestors.
Chuck Bragg enjoys learning about the life of his pioneer ancestors, particularly the clothing of the period.
The outfit that I have on is an exact replica of the clothes that they wore. We have the patterns from those outfits. The hat is authentic. In about 1830 to 1840, this hat became more like a stovepipe. But the early 1800s, this was the design of the hat.
2016 marked the 100th anniversary of the founding of the Society of Indiana Pioneers. To mark this occasion, we issued two publications, one an historical novel entitled Deep Forest, and the other a compilation of family stories submitted from all 92 counties entitled Pioneer Founders of Indiana. 2016 also marked the bicentennial of Indiana's statehood, and both of these publications received the coveted designation of Legacy Project by the Indiana Bicentennial Commission. The story behind Deep Forest is well-researched, based on solid facts of early Indiana history, and is now available for sale on the website of the Society of Indiana Pioneers, and all proceeds from the sale of the book go to the benefit of the Society. In the summer meeting of 2010, the Society's board determined to adopt an initiative to collect family stories of Indiana's early pioneers as a Pioneer Founders of Indiana project. When the project closed in 2015, over 500 submissions had been received, from the very famous, President William Henry Harrison, to the more humble, such as John Chapman, Allen County's Johnny Appleseed. The book was successfully published in 2016 and is now available on the Society's website.